Back in the Upstate in Simpsonville, the coroner has identified a woman who was found dead in an apartment complex early Sunday morning. The coroner says it was 18-year-old Genesis Rice. Simpsonville police say Rice was found inside her unit at the Jasmine Cove Apartments. The complex is located on Harrison Bridge Road. The coroner did not release cause of death, but an autopsy is scheduled for today.